Our add-on makes working in Google Docs, Sheets, and Slides a lot more convenient. Let's say you get an email from a colleague with a list of employees and they ask you to turn it into a table. Just copy and paste the text into Google Docs. Select the text, then go to Extensions, Text to Table Converter, Selected Text to Table. The add-on quickly figures out the structure and turns it into a clean table with headers like name, department, and email. Want to separate first and last names? Just add the headers you need, like first name, last name, department, and email. Now run it again. Now we have a table with first name and last name. You can do the same in Google Sheets. Let me show you. Here, the add-on will create a new spreadsheet with your data. If you need your table data in a presentation, we can do the same in Google Slides. Here, you need to paste the text into a text box. Select the text and then click Selected Text to Table. But what if a colleague sends us the name list as a PDF? And it's just a scan of a printed page? No problem. We can use the add-on to extract text or tables directly into our document. In this example, the PDF is saved in Google Drive. Open Google Docs, then go to Text to Table Converter. Extract content from PDF. Here we select the PDF stored in Google Drive. Or we could upload a file directly from our computer. A preview of the PDF appears, and we can choose the page we want to extract. Since we're only interested in the text, we select Text, then click Extract to pull out the name list. The text was extracted successfully, and we can continue working with it. Now, let's look at another employee table this time, where we have the full department names written in English. We've been asked to send this to a colleague in Paris, so they'll need it in French. With the text-to-table converter add-on, translating content is quick and easy. Just select the table, go to text-to-table converter. Translate selection 2 and choose the language you need. Need more options? You'll find additional languages in the user settings menu. The add-on inserts the translated table directly below your original one. Before sending it to your colleague, let's give it a quick formatting touch to improve the appearance. Select the table, go to the text-to-table converter menu, and click Table Quick Format. In this example, we'll choose the blue table style. You can also customize your own table styles to match your preferences. Our add-on also includes handy tools for common table modifications. For example, you can resize columns to fit the content with a single click using Adjust Column Width to Content. Did you notice this table might look better if it were transposed? Simply select the table, go to Modify Table, and choose Transpose Table. Another very useful feature is to extract tables from PDFs. Here we show how to extract table data from an end-of-year report page. In Google Sheets, there will be one new sheet for the text and one new sheet for the table. This is how the extracted data looks in Google Docs. All these features work seamlessly in Google Docs, Sheets, and Slides. We hope you enjoy a smooth and productive experience with our add-on. If you have any questions or need help, visit our website at text-to-tableconverter.com or feel free to reach out to us directly. Thanks for watching.